Nabangga yung sasakyan namin. Yung likod. ASMR. The sound. What is ASMR? Meaning ng ASMR. The people are making video with the sounds. My God. A very good day today. Hello, Papa.
Hello.
A very good day today dahil nga parang after how many days na umuulan at saka malamig, May na, katapusan, malamig pa din. So, today is really the 30 degrees forecast, 31 degrees forecast. So, yun, si Beatrice, pinapasok namin, naka-short at saka naka-sleeveless. Baka ma-overheat na naman. So, if the forecast is 31, so, aakyat yan until 35. So, normally ganyan yan dito, 35 to 36, 5 degrees more than the forecast. So, yan. So, nag-ano tayo, konting grocery tayo. Tapos, syempre, dahil nga, hindi pa naman summer actually, Papa, no? It's spring. Spring na ba?
We're still in spring, yes.
We're still in spring actually, pag summer na. Kasi
I think the second week of this month will be starting of the summer, but I'm not sure.
Ang spring kasi is very, ano lang talaga, very fast yung season.
One and a half months lang.
Tapos summer. Tapos ang summer, mga 2 months lang. Autumn na kaagad. Kaya don't be so in a hurry sa spring and autumn kasi pagkatapos niyan, i-winter na naman. Balik na naman tayo sa malamig. So, ganyan. Ganyan yung buhay natin dito. Kaya, yeah, as you can see nga, oh, tingnan nyo. Ayan, sobrang init. Sobrang init na po. Nasa 25 degrees. Pero, alas 10 pa lang na umaga. So, actually, ang peak hour dito, peak hours is, ma-start siya sa 12 until 5. 5, mainit pa yan. Kasi yung sunset natin dito is past 8 p.m. So yun, ganun yan dito. So, bumili tayo ng konting grocery para makain natin later. And then, tsaka mag na madami tayong gagawin sa bahay for today. Yan. So, ganyan lang natin si Beatrice. Tapos yun, pauwi na kami. Ganyan yung buhay namin dito. So, kahit saan naman, yan, di ba? Enjoy na lang yung buhay. Life is too short, so just enjoy na lang. Papano? Yes. Ano, nalala dito, there's a lot of people here that are get old na. Tapos, syempre, diba? You will realize, pag ikaw, if you are younger ones, you will realize na, yeah, you have to really enjoy your life. Lalo na pag nakikita mo yung
travel, try different foods, meet different people.
Yes. Enjoy lang talaga yung buhay. So, don't be so serious about your life. Kasi pag serious ka, Diyos ko, ang wrinkles.
The more you enjoy when you're young, when you're older, you don't miss nothing.
Mm-hmm. Kasi kahit kami naman paano kan, he already traveled in Asia too. Travel din tayo. It needs time. Kasi si Beatrice nag-aaral pa eh. So we cannot really go the way we want. At saka ito may medication din. So really have to, ano lang, there's always time for everything naman. Huwag nang masyadong magmadali. Pero what is important, na-enjoy mo talaga yung buhay kahit araw-araw. Kahit even though eating food, i-enjoy mo yun. Namnamin yung mga pagkain. No? Papa, no? And yeah, ganun lang. And now, pauwi kami. But dahil yesterday is a cherry festival sa amin, hindi po kami lumabas. Kasi itong isa, ayaw nito ng magulong buhay. Go to Lolo. Only there. So, he don't want to be in crowded people kasi maano nga, tapos hindi din makapaglakad, so we cannot park the car nearby. So, we prefer to stay at home. So, yung in-laws namin ay bumili ng cherries. So, he called my husband to pick up the cherries na binili nila para sa atin. So, tingnan natin later yung cherry at makakagawa na naman tayo ng cherry cake dito. Hindi na umay si cherry. Uy, masarap yung cherry cake ko. In fairness, ha, Papa, no? Hindi nga kami namigay eh. Kaya sa lola lang, sa kanyang mama lang, one slice. So yun, dadaanan natin yung cherry cake. Actually, I'm hungry. Bumili ako ng tinapay sa Lidl. Tapos, ano to, fresh pa, mainit-init pa. Kaya ngayon po, gusto din nalang ko yun dito sa phone. Dahil I wanted to eat ng tinapay. So yun, tikman natin. Ang lutong, ASMR.
I'm talking for mouth. I'm talking for mouth.
Why vlogger are talking when they are eating?
They're even talking when they have.
Yes. Kaya na okay. Nung umala niyo, hindi ako nagkakamawa kasi ito ay isa pa to eh. Very ano to. Very prim and proper. Prim and proper. ASMR. ASMR. The sound. What is ASMR? Meaning ng ASMR. The people are making video with the sounds. My God.
Attractive sound manners.
Attractive sound?
Manners.
Manners? I was there. I will search it later. What is the meaning of ASMR? Mmm. Look it up. Look muna. Kasi medyo dumihan ako. Ito buto yung sipong kasi kasarap ng tinapay. Sarap.
If you live in Germany, you have to try a little bread.
Mm-hmm. Sarap. Little bread is really a nice bread.
At least there where we
play. Itong binibili namin.
And Germany is good too. So.
At saka dami na kaming binili ng ano, German products kasi today is a little German products today. So bumili yung kasawa ko kasi namimiss yung mga pagkain.
Like you all can see.
Sa Germany.
What did you buy from Germany?
I feel like someone is talking to me. Talking about me. I feel uncomfortable.
Oh.
I don't know. Ganyan ako. Pag may mga taong... Yung pinag-uusapan ka ba? I don't feel comfortable. Parang nararamdaman ko siya. So, I don't know. Last time when I don't feel good, last time iba naman yun. Yung when I don't feel good, remember that I was so, basta na iba yung pakiramdam ko. Nabangga yung sasakyan namin. Yung likod. So, yun. That was the time that Papa, remember that I told you I'm so uneasy. That was the time that we bumped the car. I was so uneasy at the time.
That I bumped the car.
May bangga yung sasakyan.
Mama,
yes. What?
Yeah, you really have to make that.
Why? You can still remember every day when you see at the back. You don't remember it?
I don't look at the back.
Mm-hmm.
And no I matter. Can see the side mirror when you're holding it.
I know, no matter what you do, it's still always there. You cannot, the reality is there.
Now for some time I have to check the hot day.
That's what you call the real. You cannot avoid the reality. Ganyan talaga yung buhay. Pero siya minsan kasi ayaw niyang pag-usapan yung mga ganyan na kasi first time in his life. That's the first time in your life? That you bump?
Yes.
At saka kabagubagong sasakyan na bangga. So syempre. Tapos yun, first time yung nakabangga ng sasakyan. Yun. Tapos bagong sasakyan niya pa after 4 months. 4 months lang. Nabangga yung likod. Nabangga namin yung BMW. No. Kasi it was busy, so many traffic. Kasi sa school ni Beatrice yun. Yun yan. So, yeah. Yun yung dahilan. Tapos yun nasa likod. Ayaw na namin pakita. Hindi naman siya ganun ka-obvious. Obvious naman. Obvious siya pag nasa likod ka. Pag-approach. Pero, yeah. Gagawin din yun. Gagawin natin yun.
I hope everyone will be like that.
Ha?
I hope everyone will be like that. So approachable and calm.
Oo. Yung nabangga naming BMW, yung front, niya, light. Umangat.
Okay.
Oo. May they have also money. Actually, that's why. People that has money is like that attitude, but people don't have.
What are you going to do? If you get
but people, Papa, but your attitude? I don't know if you will.
I'm saint.
Saint. Santo.
I'm hoping I'm santo.
Santo daw siya.
Santo
niya. Madami naman santo dito. There's a lot of saint here.
Every corner. Minimum one. That's how many we'll find today.
My God. So ayan, tapos daan muna kami, pakita namin sa inyo yung ating cherry cherry lady. Cherry cherry lady. Sige na. Okay. Pagkita natin dito, ito may mga, alam mo may bahay dito na 18th century. I forgot where, but it's around here. May bahay dito na 18th century. Nakita ko last time sa wall. From 18 something like that. Yung ganito yung ano dito. Uy! See? You will be surprised here.
Yeah.
Where is he going here to?
Going here.
Oh my God. So ganito po yan dito. Ganyan o. Yung wall nito. Tapos yung lolo approaching with a smiley face. You can do nothing.
It's always okay.
Diba? Ganun yan.
He already knows me since I poop in my pants.
Oh really? So ganyan nandito yung...
He's the owner of the... It was the owner of the company where they make pottery before.
Oh really?
Yes. That's all the cars here. Most of the cars that are not working and broken.
Ah, that's the father?
That's the father, yes.
Uy, so simple man.
Yes.
No?
Okay. Oh, that's... and that one there is unbroken. What is that? And this one from his son. So it's his grandson.
Where's the house?
There.
The new one?
They don't have. They have the house from the father. I think they live together in one house.
Generation.
Yes, three generations on the house and this is good.
Ayan ang... So guys, we are home na. At saka ito yung nag-grocery tayo ng mga pangangailangan natin. Galing kasi cherry festival kahapon. So, ito yon. Mga binigay nila. Akala ko cherry lang yung bibigay niya. So, she gave us ano, yung ayan, peach. So, she gave us peach. And this is our cherry. Ayan, gagawin ko itong cherry jam. Alam niyo, mahal ng cherry. I don't know how much they bought this. Pero in the market, it's around 8 euros to 12 euros per kilo. So, ayan. Ito yung cherry natin. So, let's put this in a bowl. So, ayan. Uy! Uy! Actually, kahapon pa ito tinawag sa amin ng aking in-laws. Pero, ayan. Kain tayo. Sobrang tamis, guys. Sobrang tamis. Sarap. Bigyan ko yung asawa ko. At iba naman. Naan. Grabe yung tamis. Dami. Tapos, may isang ano pa. Ito. Strawberry. Ang bango. So, yan. Another. So, I'll give a lot of fruits, ah. So, yan. Tapos, tingnan natin yung strawberry. Yung strawberry natin. So, minsan kasi, hindi naman ko nauubos. Tsaka yung mga tao dito, hindi naman ko kalo kumakain ng fruits. Sabi ko nga, ako ang dapat kumota lahat ng mga prutas na ito. So, I will make it as a jam na lang para magamit namin. Or, I can preserve it and I can, when I bake cake, yun ang ginagamit ko. So, yan. Kain tayo. Strawberry. So sweet. Sweet naman ito. Ito. Ayoko mo nang kainin yan. Yung cherry masarap. Sarap ng cherry. Kain tayo yan. Sarap ng cherry. Ayun masasabi ko. Ba't it has a bit crock-crock? Dahil siguro sa ulan. Ayan, ganyan. So, yeah. Kung masarap na tumutulo yung sipon ko. So, ayan. Ito yung prutas natin. Nabigay ng aking in-laws. So, mga 1 kilo siguro to. At saka, so, anong pinamili natin sa Lidl? So, mga pinamili natin, salad. Kasi gusto ko nga kumain ng salad. Saka, binilhan ko si Beatrice ng slipper. Sana kumasya to. Kumasya to sa kanya. Sabihin na natin si Beatrice. At saka, this is from Germany too. Apple stick with chocolate. The favorite of my daughter, yung gyoza. Chicken gyoza. Ito, German product. Sabi na kasama ko, masarap daw ito, try ko daw. Ito yung sausage with cheese. So, ito, pang snacks daw. Kainin mo. So, salami, queso, sumado. It's like finger foods. So, ayan. And then another pang kain natin. We bought a jam. Ito, dahil si Beatrice, meron akong binili sa kanya na walang chocolate sa loob. Ito kasi binili ko kay Beatrice. Hindi niya kinain. Oh, madami pa. Last month pa to. So, we bought a new one na may chocolate sa loob. So, yun. Oranges. Pinapay kanina. So, yan. And this one, bumili lang ako ng rice. This is for 2 kilos. Hindi na kami masyado kumakain ng rice. Actually, yung rice namin before our, ang konsumo po namin, we started from 12 kilos per month. Nag-decrease ng to 10, nag-decrease to 8, and last month we only bought 6 kilos in 1 month. Hindi pa ubos. So, yun, ganyan. Kasi hindi naman kami kumakain palagi ng rice dito. So, yeah. Then, I bought sugar, of course. Sugar that I used to buy, yung sa kanila mascovado to, sa Pilipinas hindi, yung mascovado sa Pilipinas is yung hardened na unrefined sugar. I use unrefined sugar at home. So, ayan. Potato. Eggs. Opa, wag na. Tama na, isa-isahin. Pakita ko na lang. Tinatamad mag-vlog. So, ayan. So, yeah, we have here bread pa. Ito yung ating flour. Yan. At saka, itong drinks ng asawa ko. Banana. This is cheese. Tomato. Apple juice. This is margarine. Yan. How many this one? 1 kilo. Is this 1 kilo? Milk. Toilet paper. Oil. Yan. Yan. Yan yung grocery natin.